Everything good on the home front?
Yeah. Took a lot of work. We were past a while, but yeah.
But she come out here?
Yeah, she wants to go kayaking.
Good place to do it.
Yeah, she'd like to do this stuff. She'd love it. She was talking about kayaking for forever. When I first started talking to her, I told her I'd never done it before.
You get to hang out.
Well, she's done it before. She knows what she's doing already.
I got plenty of kayaks. You come down here and paddle all the way up here. Nobody will bother you. Going back to the easy part. Or going up there to Cherokee Falls and putting in. There's three little islands up there. You get in front of them, then you run into what's called wolf den. Bunch of rapids.
Are they manageable?
Yeah. We pull a canoe up and get out and sit on the rocks and just enjoy the sunshine and water. I hadn't had a campfire, and I don't know when. What's that coming yonder? Another alien spacecraft? Huh?
That way.
What'd you say?
Something over there's moving.
You big brave boy, go see what it is. Might be a two fellas with a shotgun to tie you to a tree.
If you pull no prank like that, you might as well shoot somebody.
That a boy, you got a pretty mouth. I'm gonna make you squeal like a pig. Squeal now. Squeal. That's just a wonderful fire. I had forgotten how relaxing it is just to sit back and watch a fire. What'd you see, Bowana? Water. Probably some deer. Coyotes, deer, something.
Looked